Well, it's the 25th of October. Had a good cold front come through last night. First frost of the year. The deer kind of moving towards the middle of the day. We're just coming off of a full moon. Had 5 does come in under me. I really hate to shoot a doe this close to the rut, but at one of the local archery shops, they have a big doe contest every year, and they give away a free bow. And it's all right this late in the season. I'm just really wanting to get on the scoreboard, so still outdoors, baby. Well, we got really good blood. She just run right down over that hill and fell. We're getting ready to go get her. There's the stand. And there she is. She went maybe about 40 yards. That's how we do it on Stick 'em Outdoors, baby. Big old doe.